Good morning. My name is David and I'm with Dagran Tours International. Today we will be taking a wonderful journey all the way to Sloth Island, which is in the Essequibo River. On our way there, you will be seeing some of the beautiful parts of Guyana on the coast and on the east bank. So we hope you enjoy this production. It will be very entertaining. Fishes that we catch in our local creeks and canals that persons need to consume on a daily basis in our local Guyanese food. Here this gentleman is having some patwas and some buri that we were looking for. That's very delicious for frying and curry, so ensure that you get some of our local fresh fish when you come to Guyana in a meal. I can promise you it will be quite delicious and memorable.
I am a rice farmer.
And your name is?
My name is Ronald Prasad.
Yeah.
I live at Riederhoof. I am farming at Nova Flander Crane. Yes, and I'm a rice farmer for over 40 years.
Okay. So you own the club?
No, I'm a small farmer.
Small farmer.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. The rice season, you have to plant in November that you can reap in April before the rain come in May and prepare the land. Yes, this is the main drainage canal.
Okay, that's nice. That's right.
Yes, due to the climate change, we're going through some period of bad time because the weather condition don't suitable at all time. Yeah. The combine can't reap in the field sometimes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we suffer great loss.
It's converted from paddy, and the paddy husk is removed, and it's just the rice grain that will be transported into bags that will be used foreign and local, because the rice is one of our biggest exports here in Guyana. So it's very possible that some of the rice that you're having for dinner tonight will be coming from our beautiful country called Guyana. In Guyana, we have our mangrove action project that is aimed upon combating climate change in Guyana, because a large percentage of our population live here, and a lot of our arable land is also found here, where you find a lot of agriculture, which is very, very, very important for our consumption locally and foreign, especially in the Caribbean. Behind me here is what we call a coca or a sluice here in Guyana. Our coastland is below sea level, and for that reason, on the low tide, we drain our coastland. So this is the purpose for this coca that you see behind me currently. What we're looking at currently, it's an old train bridge from when the train station ran from Perica to Vredenhoek. This is what it looks like in the old days. And now this is all that's left. This is the Burisiri Creek that we're at currently, and this separates the Demerara County from Essequibo.